soon at Carrier Drive in on 45 and North Freeway, up here near Shenandoah. So north of the Woodlands, coming into the Conroe area, just expect to slow down just a bit there on your southbound and northbound commutes. Once again, we're going to be outside of town. Full freeway looks clear here at College and Airport. But this weekend, we have some big closures there just down the road. So we're driving inbound or southbound there from Kingway and Dixie Farm. The day's a little closer there from 9 p.m. until Monday at 5 a.m. Coming up, I'll look at your drive time.
Dead moms. Yeah, dead moms. That is crazy.
They say those customers who are affected by the hack.